Market Guyver is here to keep you safe. And if you are shorty like me, then you are using a leather. Here are some important tips. First, always check the leather for worn fit, rusted parts, or general wear and tear. Place the base of the leather on solid ground at a 75 degree angle for stability. Make sure it extends further than your required height. Never try to move the leather while you are on it. Make sure you use fiberglass or wooden ladders when you're working anywhere near electricity. You wouldn't want to shock yourself. Don't place a ladder in front of a door that is not locked or blocked off. Keep the ladder and the ladder steps free from anything slippery, such as water, oil, or greasy substances. Always place a ladder on a dry surface. And last, never walk under the ladder. That's just bad luck. That's all from me, Maka Gaiba. Keep an eye on the Maka Facebook page and YouTube channel for more of my DIY tips. Come to Maka, let us show you how.